It was split right in the middle between the two.
He was the loudest guy in this whole place.
Because he's the big mouth, you want him to win.
I didn't want him to win.
It's almost like there's two Rick Fairlesses. There's a Rick Fairless up here that shakes hands and hugs the girls and talks to people and looks at. I think she likes the Rick Fairless at home better than this Rick Fairless.
You made me work too hard.
No, you didn't.
I have a regular job.
I've got great employees. They all worked hard. 99% of my employees are great. The other 1% I'm going to fire shortly. You know who you are. Well, I think everything came out good. We had a good weekend. Goodbye. Get the hell out of here. Get out. Goodbye.